Today we're going to try something new. I've been watching Robert Michael's GoPro Hero 7 videos with his video stabilization. So I thought I'd test the Hero 5 video stabilization. Maybe it's okay. Maybe it'll be terrible. Maybe I'm not even going to fly Kilbourne Hole today. This section is right at the limit of my Corolla's off-road ability. I'm going to go a little bit farther. Eventually we get to a spot where we got to hike. The hike's not too bad. That very low ridge ahead of us is the edge of Kilbourne Hole. The hole is much deeper on the inside than it is on the outside because it's an old volcano. And it blew its top a long time.
It could come down. I think it will.
Of course it will. It always comes down.
Hopefully it will come down before 6:30.
It comes down before 6:30. That's another question.
Say hi to the channel, Bill.
Hi.
Whoa. Looks like there's this weird ass rotor. Too high, so you're breaking up a little. too. Do you think I should land? Are you worried it's going to get squirrely? That was one of my better top landings here. I didn't go zooming along at high speed through the cactus. Woohoo, Alejandro! Soaring!
Okay, you want to go a little bit to the left there. Okay, turn back here. Turn back here. Look left, lean left.
Good. Okay, just
a little area here.
Looking good.
Now you soared it. And it's just a tiny bit light for soaring right now. If you got the last oink of the pig out of there, that's what we do. We fly these places. There's that's a real first way there. Nice work.
Hey Alejandro, I hope you took my advice and brought a headlamp.
Yeah,